captured one day, placed on a table while I heard them say, in the mind of this terrorist we will enter today, we'll see why on us they all seem to pray, hurry and open them up, please don't delay, time is running out and we need to save our life our way, hurry and open them up, please don't delay, they asked me no questions, they gave me no words to say, they opened me up as I began to pray. They cut my skull open while on that table I laid. I hope that soon enough to them the truth will be portrayed. My heartbeat slowed down and my vision began to fade. Before I fell out, I heard them say, how can this be? This I can never explain. We've made this man suffer so much unnecessary pain. The truth has come out and this I've never thought, that righteousness is all that Islam has ever taught. I see here that it says innocent people, Muslims, must never kill. Even in time of war, you must keep to this prophetic deal. Don't cut down trees, bulldoze homes, and the women and children you must definitely leave alone. You must be good to kith and kin. You must enjoin the good and forbid evil and sin. Love for your neighbor what you will love for yourself. And at the end of the year, to the poor, give some of your wealth. Living righteously is all that Muslims have striven to do. While listening to the media has caused me to become such a fool. They've caused me to believe something that's far from true, that these innocent Muslims wanted to kill me and you. But upon entering the mind of this so-called terrorist, we found what was really true, that Islam and Muslims have love for both me and you.